Even though this is very private, and I do not fucking know how I came out of that alive. That someone are writing these articles about having this sleeping orgasm or something. Yeah. To be more specific. Yeah. Yeah, when you suddenly read about this in the news without being informed that someone is surveilling you, and you read suddenly about something so fucking private the next day, and no one can kill you, and you have to go through these feelings. Oh my fucking god, what a disgusting lesbian.